Come on, you fucking feel strong.
It is unmentioned in the movie, but William DeVito, the real-life Billy Batts, was a member of the Gambino crime family and an associate of John Gotti. It has been speculated that Gotti either directly murdered Tommy DeSimone, the inspiration for Tommy DeVito, as an act of revenge, or was otherwise responsible for DeSimone's disappearance.